came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the fuck came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on.
Students, family, faculty, and friends. My name is Soma Bahi, the student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem, which will be sung by Jada Suggs, Taylor Wynn, and Lauren Fajardo.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
O'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streamed, and the rocket red glare, the banks bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, does the star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the lands of the free and the home of the
afternoon. My name is Samara Carvajal, the student body president. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I would like to welcome you to HELL's 2021 virtual culmination ceremony. I would like to introduce to you our global welcome students.
Hi, my name is Iggy Dickinson Hill, and I want to welcome you to HELL Charter Academy's 2021 culmination ceremony.
Mi
nombre es Samara Carvajal. Bienvenido a nuestra culminación de 2021. Muchas gracias.
Salam, man Lexi Rani Hastam.
Oman Tani Hui Jahan Hastam, Koshimadin Behel Charter Academy.
Bisto Bisto Yek Culmination.
Zdrave Asam Boyan, Dubre Dushli, Nakominatsia Ta, Navipus, Vahilidi Dvice de Purva, Hail Charter Academy.
Adam says, Imanuna Adam, Dobla Tame, Bolodin Voxnum, Yerkwazer Tsamek, Tavakani, Hail Charter Academy, Culmination Hamar.
Mabuhay! Ako po si Margie Esguera Diata, bumabati ng maligayang pagdating sa pagdiriwang ng pagtatapos ng HELL Charter Academy 2021.
Ana ismi Sara Maria Daniels. Ahlan wa sahlan fikum li hudurukum li hafl takhrij tulab akademiyat HELL Charter li am 2021.
Здравствуйте! Меня зовут Джакс. Я приглашаю вас на окончание HELL Charter Academy 2021 года.
Ассаляму алейкум! Маруна муфаддальче! Мы обсаграны HELL Charter Academy на 2021 на кульминейшн махлан васахла кахучу.
At this time, I would like to introduce to you HELL's administrators, 8th grade counselor, and deans. To our principal, Mr. Perdigo, and our counselor, Mrs. McKenzie.
And welcome to HELL Charter Academy's 8th grade culmination for the class of 2021. As we bring the school year to a close, we recognize that the 2020-21 year was a year of incredible challenges. In my message to last year's 8th grade class, I extended a message of hope. Hope that we would once again come together in our classrooms as learning communities, striving to reach our goals and dreams. At the time, I could have never anticipated what the year would hold. A year later, my message remains the same, but I have even greater hope. I have hope because of what I've seen over the last year. Students, you have managed to adapt and succeed in our new school model. You have become more computer literate, self-reliant, and resourceful. We are incredibly proud of your perseverance. The last part of the semester saw a reopening of our campus. Hopefully, this will be the root of what will flower into a return to normalcy. My belief is the events of the last year will strengthen you, making you better prepared for the challenges that await you in high school and your post-secondary endeavors. Class of 2021, it has been an extreme pleasure being your principal. We thank you for setting such a high standard for future classes. The administrators, teachers, and staff feel privileged to have been a part of this important time in your lives. To your parents, we say thank you. Thank you for entrusting the education of your students to us. Class of 2021, we are incredibly proud of you, and we wish you the best in high school and on your future to success.
Hi, I am Michelle McKenzie, 8th grade counselor. I'd like to start off by thanking the parents, guardians, and family members of the 8th grade students. This year has required you to take on roles that you never imagined. Teacher, tech guru, Zoom experts. Fill in for friends that your children couldn't hang out with. The list could go on and on. All while working from home and trying to stay positive and calm for the benefit of your children. There was so much to balance while coping with the many life challenges that COVID brought up over the past year. Thank you for the determination and resiliency that you modeled for our students and all that you did to support the students as they learned from home. I can't begin to imagine what this year was like for you. I'm sure you're very, very proud of your kids, as you should be. Now, a few words for the class of 2021, the quarantines. Wow, you spent your eighth grade year living through a global pandemic. Most of you have not been on campus for your entire eighth grade year. That is crazy. I know that this has been such a stressful year for each of you. We learned a lot this year as well. We learned that we could stay connected while social distancing. We learned to wear masks wherever we went. We learned to Zoom, to attend school from home, and we even got used to seeing cardboard cutouts in the ballparks. I know that so many positives came out of this time as well. We learned not to take anything or anyone for granted, to hug when we can, to have fun with family and friends as often as possible. We are stronger than we knew. We are more resilient than we knew. We stood up and rose to the challenges that we faced this year. You did it in spite of all the obstacles. You are prepared and ready for high school. Thank you, teachers and administrators, for all that you did this year. When things get rough in high school and beyond, you need to stop and tell yourself, I've got this. I handled a worldwide pandemic. I can handle anything that comes my way. Smile, have fun, go outside and just play. Be the best person you can be every day. In a world where you can be anything, remember to be kind to others, and just as important, be kind to yourself. I am looking forward to seeing each of you at the drive-through celebration. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Mrs. McKenzie, thank you for being such a wonderful counselor these past 3 years. You stuck by us when we needed you the most. Thank you again for your amazing dedication, hard work, and patience.
Mr. Paradiga, thank you for being such a great principal at Hill. We appreciate all of your support. Thank you.
Mrs. Sanders and Mr. Marino, thank you for your hard work and dedication to keep this school safe.
And now I want to introduce to you our 8th grade speakers who have written a speech dedicated to our 8th grade culminating class this year, followed by our choir who have created a special song for you. We'll then present you with the 8th grade dance team who have created a special dance for you, and then some special guests who will be wishing you well wishes.
The choices we make today create the future that we are dreaming of. Whether it's about the interests you have, worth ethic, or really anything, you are the builder of your own future. We haven't even lived half a lifetime, and I'm sure a lot of you already know what you want to pursue when you are older. Although dreams are a source of our imagination, you can make them real life with some hard work, motivation, and a little bit of pixie dust. The future holds unlimited potential for greatness, you just have to want it enough. Like Tinkerbell once said, laughter is timeless, imagination has no age, and dreams are forever. As graduating 8th graders, we are moving on to a new chapter in our lives, high school. Although it is a scary place between making new friends, adapting to changes, or even figuring out where to sit at lunch, it's a place of a fresh start and new beginnings. This means that if middle school wasn't the best few years for you, you can make things different in high school. Don't underestimate the difference you can make or what you are capable of. It is so much more than you think. Spread your wings and let yourself dream big. No one knows exactly what their future will look like, but that doesn't mean that you can't shape it. Who knows? One of us might be the future president someday, or the next Albert Einstein inventing things of the unknown. Even some of the most famous and influential people had rough beginnings or weren't the best students growing up. Nobody is perfect or even close to it. Everyone is unique, and that's what makes our world so amazing. If everyone was the exact same, then that'd be some pretty boring and bland world, that's for sure. So take what is unique about yourself and use it to express yourself and mold your future. In present time, if your life is somewhat out of your control or you ever feel like giving up, just know that in the future, there can be so much more positivity or change and your life can turn completely around. Stay positive and use faith and trust. Know that this graduation is not just the ending of a chapter, but it's the start of a new one. Us 8th graders have so much ahead of us and a future of undiscovered achievements. Whether you want to be an engineer or a teacher, or maybe even an astronaut working for NASA, we will all follow our own path and discover who we are, as individuals and as a generation.
When I first stepped foot into Hale Charter Academy in 6th grade, I knew it was special. From that moment, I couldn't wait to be in 8th grade and be the cool kids in school who were treated like kings and queens. I guess I expected my 8th grade year to be different. But nobody really expects a worldwide pandemic to come in and take over the end of your middle school experience. Even with all the adjustments and everything that the district and school did for us to give us a great online experience, it was definitely not the same. When basically the whole world shut down, it was upsetting to see everything in my life go. But I quickly realized that just because things are different doesn't mean it's all that bad. Over quarantine, I learned a lot of great things about myself and others, and also how much I actually loved being at school. Besides the whole COVID thing, my 8th grade year has been quite the roller coaster. New friends, old friends, studying, worksheets, schedules, everything was changing all the time. 8th grade was possibly the hardest and most interesting school year of my life. Although this school year was exciting and exhausting at the same time, coming back to school made it much easier. Every student at Hale was given the option to either come back to school twice a week or stay at home online. I chose to come back. That was one of the best decisions I have made this year. Coming back helped me get used to being at school, which used to be a regular everyday thing for all of us. It's quite rare that something you're used to doing every single day just gets taken away from you for a year. As the great Chef Gusteau once said, if you focus on what you left behind, you will never be able to see what lies ahead. I feel like this quote describes every 8th grader in this school, as we all try to live based on the past. Even with COVID and everything shutting down, we all built every action that we made according to all the bad in our life. And this exact phrase tells us that we don't need to look back at the past. If you had a bad run during COVID or even in 8th grade, you don't need to give up just because you didn't have the best year. I think that is why this quote is our Hale Class 2021 8th grade quote. It reminds us how we should live every second and make every moment count.
Everybody, and now I want you to know.
keeping faith in us. Thank you for never giving up on us. Thank you.
Hey there, Hail Charter Academy, 8th grade graduating class of 2021. I'd like to say congratulations on this major achievement in each one of your lives. Way to go. By the way, my name is Joe Decker. I am a Guinness World Record holder with the title of the world's fittest man. It was a few years ago that I broke it, but I still stay in pretty decent shape. But that wasn't always true, though. Believe it or not, back when I was your age in 8th grade, I was actually one of the most unfit in class. But through hard work, determination, lots and lots of blood, sweat, and tears, was able to achieve the world record for fitness. And I guess a little bit of words of wisdom is, if you believe in yourself, if you work hard, if you stay dedicated, if you persevere, that you can achieve anything in the world too. The world now is at your fingertips. Just go out, get it. And as I always like to say, tough times never last. But tough people do. You're graduating from 8th grade. You are one of them. Keep up the great work and very proud of you.
Hey, everybody at the Hail Charter Academy. This is Derek Fisher, former Los Angeles Laker player and current coach of the WNBA's Los Angeles Sparks. I want to say congratulations to all of you in the 8th grade that'll be moving on to high school soon. Congratulations on the first part of your educational journey. And one thing I want to mention to you in congratulations is that inside of each one of you really is the difference to make a change in this world. Each and every one of you are special. You have a gift. You have a piece inside of you that can make positive change in this world that we live in right now. So move on to high school with pride, with joy, with belief in who you are, and think the best of yourself always, especially my guy Trenton Ofsted. All right, take care. Thank you guys for listening. See you soon.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tom here. I'm just isolating back home. I just wanted to say a massive congratulations to the 2021 class of Hail Charter Academy. I hope you all have amazing futures. Best of luck, and a special shout out to Quinton and Caden. Lots of love, guys, and speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Congratulations to the students of Hail Charter Academy. You did it. And please make sure you use everything you've learned in school to help make the world a better place. And always show your gratitude and thanks to the teachers and educators who helped you get there.
Hi, Hail Huskies. Congratulations on making it through a very tough year. You guys are going to high school. And all of us here on the LAFD at Fire Station 78 want to say congratulations on your achievement and good luck next year.
Oh, Hail Junior High, class of 2021. My name is Jeff Supon, a former Major League Baseball player and World Series champion from right here in West Hills. I want to congratulate you on making it through this year. I want to wish you the best of luck in the future, in high school, college, wherever you may go. And just remember, to be successful in life, it takes hard work and dedication. Good luck to you all.
I want to say congratulations, 8th graders, for making it through this last year. It was a crazy one, and you guys did awesome. Now keep it up for high school.
Hey there, Hail Class of 2021. This is Randy Wolf, Hail Class of 1990. I just want to say congratulations. I know it's been a very challenging year. Social distancing, remote learning, all those things can't be easy. But you're moving on to the next chapter of your life, and that's going on to high school. It's a very exciting time. It could be scary, but it's also going to be very, very interesting. And I wish you nothing but the best of luck. Be the best human beings you could possibly be. And that's it. Have fun.
Charter Academy. My name is Tim Jaffe. I'm one of the campus aides. It is my pleasure and my honor to be a part of your culmination. We really hope that, even though it's not normal, we really hope that what we've put together you will enjoy. So everyone, please enjoy what we've done. What's to follow is a music video which I produced and wrote. It is a song called Go Your Way. And basically the message is this: when you do things with love, things can go your way. I hope you enjoy. Congratulations. Enjoy high school.
Fight through it. Fight on. You can do it. You stand strong. Yes, my brothers and my sisters too. Through all the struggles all of us go through.
Once was lost, but now I'm found. I sometimes have hard days, but those are just clouds. Something the wind blew in, but will blow away one day. If we keep pressing forward, we can all find our way. We all need love, we all need hugs. Yes, even my thugs and those who use guns. Drugs kill people, and people kill people. I can't understand why we hate our own people. Colors don't matter, it's all gray matter. And those talking heads, all they do is just chit-chatter. Now factor in all those who follow the status quo, stuck in their lives, and who won't grow. Who knows what comes next, but you should know life's a test. Preparation comes with getting feelings off our chest. Always being our best, giving life our all. I'm only 5 foot, but I'm a light, I stand tall.
Fight through it, fight on, you can do it.
Struggles, I go through them too. Sometimes our road is rough, but you can make it through. When I was a young boy, my mother passed away. I never got over it. I think of her every day, but the time lessens pain. Her presence is in my brain, and even to this day, I thank God when I pray. Our pain is different, yet we're all the same. Just beautiful actors in this wonderful play. Don't let hate in. Just let our love get the win. Like Steph and those warriors, we'll fight till the end. Around the bend comes the twists and turns, but if you keep your mind right, there's so much you can learn. It's our turn. The greatness that we have, it's right in our hands. Like Felix the Cat, it's in our trick bag. So don't believe the hype and the social media trolls. We all have our roles, and we're trying to reach our goals.
Walking across that stage, get my paychecks in the mail. Sending meals with the ones I love. Give thanks for my life with prayer. Fight through it, fight on. You can do it, you'll stand strong. Yes, my brothers and my sisters too. Through all the struggles all of us go through,
trust in us, 'cause with the power of the light and the love, no matter how it might look today, when it comes to love, it will go your way.
Dear Hale Charter Academy Class of 2021, in honor of your culmination, the English department would like to present to you this poem by Matthew Foley titled, What You Will Need in Class Today.
Good morning, students. This is what you will need in class today.
An instrument of writing. I will accept pens, number 2 pencils, number 1 pencils, number 37 pencils.
I will accept fingers to type with, thumbs to text with.
I will accept feather quills, chisels upon stone, or sticks for drawing lines in the sand.
I will accept ink, the color of midnight, ink, the color of the morning sky.
Ink, the color of the grass after a long rain. Ink, the color of the blood that pumps through your veins.
I will accept whatever you need to grasp to become mightier than any sword.
Piece of paper. I will accept paper lined or unlined, straight lined or squiggle lined, lines to color outside of, lines to knock down like walls with the unstoppable force of crayons.
I will accept blank paper or paper covered over with the mad scribbles of a dreamer.
I will accept new paper, recycled paper, pearly white paper, jade paper, vermilion paper, even periwinkle paper. Just keep your eyes on your own paper.
A textbook. No, not the one from Texas. I mean this textbook, the world.
So pack your backpack full of sunrises, first kisses, your mother's voice, and your father's hands.
The taste of your own breath on a cold morning, the sound of footsteps down a lonely street, the smell of a damp forest.
The hope you hold like handlebars when the training wheels are gone. The first song you loved, the first boy or girl you loved.
The one who broke your first heart when you realized hearts don't get broken, they just grow wider.
Read your scars like a novel till they make you wiser. Read the pages of this textbook called A World until every moment becomes your classroom. Finally, a note on attendance. When you answer the roll with present, I need you to mean it.
Your butt in a seat does not bespeak your true presence. Where is your mind? Where is your holy soul? Where is the fire in your belly? Where is the sun shining above your head? Without these, you are the walking dead, a zombie of the classroom. But do not fear.
We'll take your spirit on a stretcher to the hip hop hospital and glare, beatbox you back to life.
We'll spit poems till your pupils open wide as petals. We'll resurrect Poe and Thoreau and Tupac too. And they'll set literary flame to our tinderbox souls. This life is like a blaze in the night. When we burn out, who knows where we go? So don't sleep through it. Don't sleep through this. And always, always be on time.
Congratulations! On behalf of the electives department, we would like to congratulate the class of 2021.
Okay, culminating class of 2021, the math department has some advice for you as you look toward high school and the future.
Promise me you'll always remember you're braver than you believe, you are stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. This quote is by Winnie the Pooh.
Go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you imagined. Henry David Thoreau.
You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know. You are the guy who'll decide where to go. Dr. Seuss.
We do not need magic to change the world. We carry all the power we need inside ourselves already. We have the power to imagine better. J.K. Rowling.
Be who you are and say what you feel, because those who mind don't matter and those who matter don't mind. Also by Dr. Seuss.
Do not follow where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and leave a trail. Ralph Waldo Emerson.
What lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. Ralph Waldo Emerson.
All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them.
The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Eleanor Roosevelt.
An investment in knowledge always pays the best interest. Good old Benjamin Franklin.
If opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Milton Berle.
By E.E. Cummings, it takes courage to grow up and become who you really are.
Shoot for the moon, even if you miss your land among the stars. Les Brown.
The larger the island of knowledge, the longer the shoreline of wonder. By Ralph W. Sockman.
Congratulations. The math department wishes you well, culminating class of 2021. Congratulations.
All right. Hi, graduating class of 2021. This is the PE department here. I'm Miss Ozark, and we want to give you a shout out and say congratulations on your accomplishment. We wish you guys the best of luck in your high school years, and congratulations.
Congratulations, the class of 2021 from the science department.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Letty Holm, one of the assistant principals, and it's my pleasure to explain to you the awards that our students will be recognized with tonight. We have our students who are earning California Junior Scholarship Federation Awards. This is for students who have shown excellence in scholarship, service, and citizenship. We also have our department awards, and this is selected by faculty to recognize outstanding performance that the students have showcased in a particular subject. We also have students who are earning a Presidential Academic Award. This is for students who have earned a cumulative 3.5 grade point average or higher during their years at Hale. We're also recognizing our students who have earned an Einstein Award. This is for our students who have earned a 4.0 grade point average and all E's on all of their 20-week report cards. That's straight A's and straight E's every time. Great work, students. Mr. Pertigo will present the Hale Award and explain what that means to the students who are receiving that. This evening, all of our award recipients will have that indicated on their slide. So please join us in congratulating our students for earning these accolades and for their achievements.
The Hale Award is the highest award obtainable at Hale Charter Academy. It is awarded to a select few culminating students who have made the greatest contribution to the school by extensive service and outstanding leadership, while maintaining above average scholarship and exemplary citizenship and attendance throughout their years at Hale. The entire faculty is invited to participate in the selection process of the Hale Award recipients. This year, our faculty honors the following students for their outstanding dedication and contributions throughout all their years at Hale. Selma Bahi, Ayana Costadinova, Kate Lee, Kylie Matatia, Leanne Ostro, Caden Ripley, Carly Sloan, Ryan Sloan, Tristan Trent, Zachary Wolf, and Jessica Yip.
My pleasure as 8th grade counselor to verify that the students of the class of 2021 have successfully completed the requirements for graduation as stated by the Los Angeles Unified School District and the State of California. The certificate of culmination that you will receive is a stepping stone towards your future of success. It is time for your journey to begin. Mr. Perdigo, as principal of Hale Charter Academy, will you please give your confirmation that the students of this 8th grade class will now be graduates of Hale Charter Academy, class of 2021.
Thank you, Ms. McKenzie. I am proud to accept the graduates from this year's 8th grade class. I'm honored to confer the certificates of culmination to the graduating class of 2021.
Please excuse the mispronunciation of any of your names. Gianna Abarca, Sophia Abbott, Kyla Abram, Sophia Abrego, Ashley Acosta, Brandon Adams, Lior Addy, Jefferson Agiatas, Deanna Alamirad, Edward Alarcon, Samuel Albano, Joshua Albert, Isabel Alejandro, Elijah Alexander, Insia Kapasi, Rehan Ali, Kylan Almario, Violet Alonzo, Alessandro Amador, Julian Amador, Ryan Amini, Brian Anderson, Justin Archie, Nicole Arias, Jasmine Ascensio, Anshuman Ashok, Christopher Asuncion, Melody Atafat, Nicholas Atafat, Valerie Avneri, Daniel Ayala, Mia Back, Malik Badr, Alexander Bagev, Danielle Bagul Bagul, Sayeh Baharlu, Selma Bahi, Connor Bailey, Kenya Baldovinos, Haley Banegas, Taylor Baraz, Lauren Basson,
Naomi Bautista, Ava Beadley, Tyler Beck, Isabel Bedrosian, Noah Bedrosian, Kyra Behine, Pranay Behara, Michael Behtash, Bardia Akmuhammadi, Leah Bezai, Matthew Belden, David Bickle Strickland, Sadie Blakely, Sophie Blank, Xavier Bolante, Matthew Botwinick, Addison Boland, Rocky Bravo, Madeline Bronson, Javon Brooks, Victoria Brown, Maxwell Bruska, Ethan Burke Maynard, Dylan Burr, Aaron Butler, Joaquin Cabrera, Jerome Kane, Dana Kajukam, Brian Calderon, James Cano, Francesca Capuya, Melissa Karate, Samara Carbajal, Carmen Carley, Ava Carlson, Vanessa Carmona, Aaliyah Carr, Blake Carrera, Isabel Caruso, Makai Casimir, Crystal Cedillo, Clavian Sela, Bianca Cerritos, Yuval Kafir, Enoch Chan, Serena Chan, Matthew Charetta, Aria Charmchi, David Chow, Noah Kimo, Martin Chindigakian, Aiden Christopher, Julia Clark, Minia Clark, Isaac Klein, Shayna Coben, Katie Cobre, Claire Cochia, Avery Cohen, Itai Cohen, Josiah Cohen, Leahy Cohen, Emily Colio, Nayam Colombowala, Ethan Coronado, Tara Priestley, Emily Cromar, Audrey Cruz, Jose Cuellar, Alexandra Da Costa, Michael Dadak, Jordan Dashevsky, Eduardo De Santiago, Russell De Silva, Thomas De Vera, Christopher Decker. Avil DeGrazia. Ashlyn DeLate. Kira DeQuina. Adrian Dur Abanesian. Michael DeHondi. Margie Diatta. Oswaldo Diaz Campuzano. Braden Diaz. Joshua Diaz. Stephanie Diaz. Guillermo Dickinson Hill. Aaron Doan. Akira Dolioli. Damian Dominguez. Fabian Dominguez. Isaiah Dorado. Alexander Dorfman. Aram Dovlatian. Darren Du. Evan Dubin. Miles Duchovny. Jack Dumais. Reese Dunner. Gavin Duran. Asher Durr. Lars Engen. Sophie Ergus. Jillian Esquera. Anthony Esparza. Jenna Espinoza. Bianca Espiritu. Desiree Estana. Paisley Estrada. Samantha Estrada. Kaylee Ewell. David Fahimipour. Aiden Fair. Lauren Fajardo. Gavin Fairley. Tara Fathi. Nikki Ferguson. Angel Fernandez Barboza. Jackson Farini. Cyrus Ferrofino. Max Ferulli. Hannah Fida. McKeek Fields. Desmond Fiore Bourne. Alexander Firestone. Jack Fisher. Irene Flasas. Jameson Forbes. Jacqueline Foruri. Riley Frazier. Jackson Frawley. Brooke Frederick. Sophia Frederick. Alexander Fuentes Rodriguez. Arame Gabrielian. Joaquin Galong. Casey Galong. Jocelyn Galicia. Molly Gallagher. Adela Gallegos. Rachel Galper. Jordan Galvez. Asher Gano. Abishai Ganta. Lauren Garay. Nicholas Garia. Drew Garofalo Safir. Adam Garz. Roberto Gayton Corona. Caitlin Geary. Nicholas Girola, Arvind Garyal, Diani Gilmore, Kylie Gilmore, Tria Glass, Jason Godoy, Justin Gomez, Devin Goner, Jason Gonzalez, Victor Gonzalez Castellanos, Rebecca Gorbat, David Gorakov, Zachary Grill, Dominic Grizaka, Maximo Gulian Saron, Cameron Guzinau, Michelle Gutierrez Lopez, Alejandro Gutierrez Maris, Aiden Gutierrez, Senya Gutierrez, David Guzman, Sean Hacker, Alessandra Hain, Tara Hakimi, Nathan Palawani Zelaya, Parsa Hamouni, Joy Hannah, Sophie Henke, Carter Hansen, Madison Harris, Adrian Harrison, Kaden Hassan, Hannah Hashemi Dehaj, Maya Hashim Faroub, Mackenzie Hazelton, Alma Hen, Maya Henry Smith, Melanie Hernandez Kachai, Gabriela Hernandez Lopez, Elena Hernandez, Brittany Hernandez, Sienna Hernandez, Daniela Hernandez, Eliana Hernandez, Joseph Hernandez, Brianna Herrera, Braxton Higareda, Karina Hill, Capri Hirsch, Samim Hosseini, Mustafa Hutaki, Tanin Puriyajahan, Donovan Howard, Ariana Humble, Chloe Hunt, Aiden Inks, Caitlin Innocencio, Alexis Irani, Caitlin Ireland, Lior Ittleman, Xavier Jaquez Hubert, Tara Jahangard, Shakila Dalawan, Aryan Javadi, Declan Jenkins, Charlize Jimenez, Abishai Dewan Mall, Beyonce Johnson, Jacob Johnson, Ashley Jonas, Anthony Jones, Cannon Jones, Colin Justinani, Eli Kahana, Shaket Kahlani, Nikolaos Kakavas, Jacob Kane Machi, Alina Kao, Abba Karatsoni, Victoria Karnes, Armin Katep Shakri, Maya Kavan, Jahan Kazimi, Brendan Keenan, Sophia Hajarian, Kayla Kowey, Albert Kim, Caden Kim, Ethan Clemenko, Davison Knight, Jesse Knudsen, Willem Knudsen, Christopher Coe, Addison Kopke, Ilya Kondratyuk, Yairus Kora, Biljana Kostadinova, Tiffany Kumagai, Eli Laxman, Alexander Langford, Kira Lant, Simone Laurie, Arash Lashkari, Maya Laskin, Ron Lassman, Mark Lazykin, Lana Lee, Tristan Lee, Anzio Lee, Jacob Lee, Kate Lee, Diego Lemus, Giselle Leon, Ethan Laria, Yuval Levine, Cara Levine, Matthew Levine, Gavin Levi, Sophia Lewis, Mason Lewis Jones, Alexander Lemus, Ravindra Linden, Kelsey Liu, Ileana Loera, Yona Luizu, Charles Lombard, Vanessa Longmire, Angel Lopez, Cruz Lopez, Jaden Love, Brendan Luna, Ruby Lupoff, Sarah Lupoff, Fiona Lai, Anthony McGee, Michael Majd, Kona Malig, Kai Malari, Matthew Marcus, Aiden Marcus, Rebecca Margolin, Stephen Mariluce, Shaylee Marcusfeld, Bingy Marley, Nia Marley, Marcelo Marquard, Nivea Marsh, Ashlyn Martin, Jaslyn Martin, Melanie Martinez,
Kylie Matatia, Ashley Matu, Ethan Mayo, Ava McDonald, Emma McElroy, Caitlin McMillan, Judah Medina, Ethan Medrano Morales, Aileen Megidesh, Yvette Mejia, Anthony Mendoza, Xavier Mendoza, Mohammed Merchant, Luke Metkin, Johnny Michaels Etheridge, Miller Michaels Etheridge, Jason Mitchell, Isabella Miguel, Charles Miller, Nathan Milligan, Brianna Miles, Bahar Mirza Janzadeh, Davian Mitchell, Ayush Mohapatra, Nika Mohepi, Amber Mohman, Nicholas Molchanov, Mikhail Moline, Lily Monreal, Sophie Montaril, Byron Montezuma Desmi, Aria Moradi, David Moral, Genesis Morales, Kaylee Morehouse, Jaden Morita, Maya Moses, Megan Moyer, Delilah Munoz, Isabel Murray, Elijah Myers, Dunya Nader, Shafi Naim, Ibrahim Magarwala, Mehdi Najib, Tiam Namdari, Joshua Ness, Christina Nguyen, Ryan Nguyen, Taylor Nguyen, Vuong Nguyen, Mateo Nicholas, Noah Neild, Jaden Nino, Addy Nissim, Fatima Nomer, Mohib Nomer, Allison Nordahl, Sophia Novigrad, Braden Odell, Gabriella Oliveras, Nicole Oliveras, Jaden Oli, Joshua Orechel, Robert Osipiantz, Leanne Ostro, Giovanna Oyarzabal, Abisai Padilla, Marco Paganini, Amari Palmer, Aiden Paniza, Reese Pinopio, Louis Paolina,
Joaquin Pariel. Ron Parienta. Tristan Parker. Caden Pasquale. Jacob Pazzo. Lanza Peretti. Britrani Perez. Pedro Perez. Rebecca Perez. Katie Perla. William Perry. Gabriel Pessoa Malta. Julian Pasqueda. Kyle Pfeiffer. Evan Pham. Caitlin Pham. Thomas Fan. Mickey Pfeiffer. Brooklyn Piano. Garrett Pike. Aiden Pyle. Desiree Pineda. Simona Pironti. Ethan Pollock. Daniela Polonsky. Isabella Popescu. Arnold Portillo. Sophia Prado Lopez. Cordell Price. Kylie Primo. Theo Probst. Chaim Projansky. Khadija Quetawala. Mahtash Rafi'i. Manzo Ramirez. Maya Ramirez. Noel Ramsey. Nasima Ramzan. Giselle Randolph. Iman Rasuli. Kingston Rattray. Eden Rauch. Francesca Raymond. Kristen Bedolphin. Tyler Reese. Jack Reed. Sean Renomeron. Julio Renteria. Luis Revolurio. Basilio Reyes. Jared Reyes. Gianna Rhodes. Nicole Riad. Joshua Rice. Joshua Rico. Jackson Ripe. Caden Ripple. Quinton Ripple. Natalia Rivas. Ariana Rivera. Trinity Rivera. Baron Rod. Maddox Rodriguez. Vincent Rodriguez. Carolina Rojas. Rodvin Ramal. Kimberly Romero. Aaliyah Rooney. Tyler Rose. Gavin Rosenberg. Philip Rosenberg. Maddox Rosenzweig. Cody Rotner. Andrea Rubalcaba. Valerie Rubio.
Michaela Ruelas, Sebastian Resta, Melanie Rugard, Oslo Rutman, Osmel Rubalcaba, Dominic Saavedra, Sushyant Saveri, Samuel Sachs, Philip Saquelas, Sam Safari, Kayla Sagata, Lily Sagata, Mariella Sagata, Johnny Salazar Martinez, Gael Salcido, Natia Salia, Samantha Solonga, Benny Sanchez Guidel, Aureli Santos, Jonathan Cerubi, Isabel Sacido, Eliana Schaefer, Emily Sheff, Sebastian Schulte, Nicole Schreiner, Jacob Schuster, Batana Scott, Randy Searless, Brandon Seeger, Morgan Siegel, Sherelle Shire, Danush Shafazand, Matyar Shafizad, Ayur Shah, Mufak Shana, Razi Shapira, Idan Shapiro, Ria Sharma, Adi Shamer, Jacob Shemesh, Theodore Schneiderman, Roy Shoshan, Jax Spolansky, Adam Siddiqui, Alicia Singh, Yash Singhal, Jaden Singson, Noah Slavens, Carly Sloan, Ryan Sloan, Isabel Smith, Shane Smith, Natai Sofer, Melanie Solarzano, Pragya Sony, Desalyn Seuss Nguyen, Anya Spencer, Chloe Sperling, Haley Spoor, Declan Stone, Lawrence Strain, Sophia Sturgis, Gianna Suchit Reyes, Jada Suggs, Sebastian Solicio, Gabriel Swintek, Pia Cyan, Samantha Tobolsky, Nana Takahashi, Said Tamim, Kylie Taneo, Sarah Maria Tanios, Lacey Tanner, Cadence Tati, Aura Taylor, Skyla Temchin, Rochelle Tai, Tenby Takur, Ethan Toland, Adam Torres, Isis Torres, Yasbeth Torrentigue, Jesse Trafton, Kenny Tran, Tristan Tran, Woodran Trehan, Amanda Tretto, Hugo Trudell, David Twyeff, Sean Tunson, Noah Vaca Temple, Henry Valencia Salazar, Kaylin Valerio, Haley Valerio, London Vander Veelen, Shannon Varady, Melissa Varela, Ronan Varga, Nora Vargas, Maya Vasquez, Brissa Velasco, Marissa Velasco, Tiffany Velasquez, Liv Veltman, Vincent Venia, Sean Virgil De Dios, Jasmine Vernell, Kai Verrett, Caleb Villahermosa, Juan Villaneda Avella, Clemente Villanueva Arana, Parikshef Eyer, Dov Vishjagger, Cole Wagaman, Tiona Walker, Leanne Warren, Zoe Warren, Jada Washington, Taryn Watrin, Jake Wada, Noah Weinstein, Marcus West, Emily Whaley, Darren Williams, Hadassah Lindsay Williams, Lance Wilson, Narissa Winokur, Arabella Wolfer, Zachary Wolfman, Juliet Wood, Mason Wood, London Wright Hurwitz, Eden Yakov, Syed Yarhan, Ava Yazdan Dust, Jessica Yep, Amanda Yinguez, Ilya Zaguri, Mufadal Zakiuddin, Eric Zamaripa, Diego Zaragoza, Melina Zarei, Aaron Zatz, Anastasia Zaitsev, Diana Zibelberg, Amit Zilberberg, Zara Zuhair, Zaina Zuhair.
By the authority vested in me by the state of California, and the Board of Education of the Los Angeles Unified School District, I declare you as graduates of Hale Charter Academy, class of 2021.
Mr. Pertigo, we virtually accept the certificate that we will be soon receiving on behalf of Hale's culminating class of 2021, and we wish everyone a special and safe journey into the future and look forward to the chance that we can all be together again.
Your LAUSD board member for Board District 3, and it is an honor for me to virtually participate in today's ceremony. So, in case you didn't know this, I am a former middle school principal myself, and I never, ever want to miss an opportunity to celebrate this special grade span. So, to the culminating class, I would like to begin by congratulating you on reaching this major milestone in your educational journey. I realize that this is both an exciting and a bittersweet time for you. Well, it's exciting because high school and all the traditions that come with high school are right around the corner. And it's bittersweet because you're saying goodbye to your middle school teachers and your friends. But you know, back when you first started middle school, I bet none of us, not your teachers or your families or even yourself, could have imagined you're culminating in the midst of a global pandemic. And I've so admired your ability to endure, to overcome, and to persevere. And when you saw a need, you addressed it. And let me give you an example. We've had middle schoolers start podcasts with fellow students and spearhead virtual spirit weeks to foster a sense of community. And teachers, staff, thank you. Thank you so much for all you have done to support and nurture our students, especially during this arduous time. So I would be remiss not to also give a special shout out, a special one to the parents and families who are joining us today. And on behalf of the district, I thank you for your partnership. And I look forward to celebrating your students' high school graduation 4 years from now. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2021.
Go. Go.
Root that to what will flower, to da 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 da, and the root to a what will flower into the return to normalcy.
Two, one.
Students, you have managed to adapt and succeed in our new school model. You have become... And welcome to Hale Charter Academy's 8th grade culmination for the class of 2000. Class of 2021, it has been a pleasure being your principal for the past 3 years.
Okay, one more time.
Classes. The administration, teacher, the administrations, the administrators, teachers, so just cut it. You're gonna have
that to. Was-
Good evening, and welcome to Hale Charter Academy's 8th grade culmination for the class of 2021. As we bring this year to... Hold on.
That bird I wasn't ready.
It's fine. Just go.
Oh, that's
fine.